Do you want to know what I really think, Daniel? I ask myself over and over again, why did he cheat? And let's be honest, we both know you strayed long before you learned the truth about me on our wedding night. I need to lose interest, huh? I'm not doing all of this because I'm a bored housewife. I'm fighting to win you back.
Sparks flew instantly, and people would say they're the lucky ones. I used to know my place was the spot next to you. Now I'm searching the room for an empty seat. Cause lately I don't even know what page you're on.
Can't let that affect us. I chose you.
Why would you not tell me any of this?
Because I thought I handled it. I thought he was gone.
Yeah, so did I.
Daniel, come back.
Jack came by here yesterday, didn't he?
Did you kiss him?
Yes, I kissed. I wanted to be with you despite Grayson.
Then what changed?
I'm watching you become everything you said you never wanted to be.
How'd we end up this way? See me nervously pulling at my clothes and trying to look busy. And you're doing your best to avoid me. I'm starting to think one day I'll tell the story of us. How I was losing my mind when I saw you here.
Insane. There will never be an us. I'm still you want that inside.
So am I. We did this to each other too. You took from me, so I took from you. Don't you see? We belong together.
Sterilizing you is my gift to the universe.
This is looking like a contest of who can act like they care less. But I liked it better when you were on my side.
I'm ready. I'm falling in love with you too. I can't marry you.